This is about an African American Indian named Amanu Harris. This is called Sculpture of the World. She is no sculpture who is African American with chip for answer. She's the daughter of Asian American father and a chip for mother. She's started talking as her own wife, selling a chip for bank to turn the pieces to both of the world, New York and Toronto County. Emily Heard is devolution by his doing sculpture. American Indian, African, and West African, connected to the world. Emily's Aries went to a book where she started to put a new thing. She's dealing people simple in her head, and that nation would draw American with them. The big American father who teaches them to make an error. She said, oh, it's a piece of American. Emily Hill established by bringing culture a betrayal of American Indian, African, and West Argentine, and you will. Establishing by the doing sculpture and betrayal of African American and American as well as a who bring parents to the world. Thank you.